What's up, YouTube? It is your friendly neighborhood Carrot with Rabies here. We are back. This time, we're going to watch this Galactus event, this new live event that just happened this week, happened earlier today. I was at work, so I could not watch it or live stream it in person, but we're going to watch IGN's no commentary version and do a little bit of reacting. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. The chat is going to be popping up in the side so you can kind of see chat's reaction as well. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. As always, leave a like, subscribe, do all the stuff. All the engagement helps. So make sure, chat, what are you saying? Bro, we got to do duos like after the vid. Well, I'm going to play Minecraft after this, so there's that. What happens when you mix a carrot with a human? You get me. Here we go, boys. So I haven't seen it. I know the end result as far as the current status of can I play Fortnite or not. Dude, he is massive, though. Also, I don't know why. Why would they choose this skin and not go, like, I don't know. Poor decision, IGN. Sorry. Galaxative is thick. I agree. I mean, he's a real big boy in the comics and stuff, too. Can you guys hear it okay? It's just music right now. He chunky. So, I'm not totally up to date with the story, so put in the chat or in the comments, how did we even get to this point where Galactus is about to likely destroy the map the way this man's looking? He looks really cool, though. I got captions on for us, so that's good. Dude, look at him. I'm getting chills, man. These events are always done so well. Bro, it looks... Oh, they were on the big airship. The big Marvel airship that's like a flying battleship, huh? That is crazy.
Hey. Jetpack.
Well,
there you go.
Oh, that's cool.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
Bro, so everybody's about to fight Galactus? Are you kidding me? Yeah, this is a video, Tiger. Bro. So he's like hitting I still call it the agency. The very center of the map.
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
Ooh. Yeah, this man getting some power, boy. We about to find out, my dude.
And away we go.
Yeah, this reminds me a lot of the end of chapter one. What? It's a whole army of battle buses? So every person has their own battle bus right now.
Then turn them all
a few billion
bombs. We need to get
holy
as many bus point.
Dude.
If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from.
So this man has a thing for battle buses, huh? He's about to eat them?
Drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give him a try.
This is cool, man. This is really cool. This gives a whole new meaning to the battle bus. So imagine, like, if you could actually die during this live event. What if?
Look at that, you're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Ah, I see, Max. That makes sense. Yep, there's those little drones. We fought them before. This is cool.
That enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Have there been any vehicles in Fortnite yet that you could shoot with? I'm totally blanking if there has been one. Or is this literally the first time you could drive, I know it's in like more of a cutscene kind of thing, a vehicle that has a weapon on it. There's got to have been one, right? I'm just forgetting it.
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here. It's getting a little hot.
Ah, Thor's in, baby.
I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
This is the AC/DC part. How did people know that AC/DC was going to be in this? This is a lot like little Star Wars action right here, Episode 6. Did people know it was going to be AC/DC because it's related to Iron Man? Like, I was watching a streamer on my lunch break. He was talking about the event, and he was like, why can't I show it or whatever? Why are they gonna copyright strike me? People were like, they're playing an AC/DC song. Somehow people knew. What if you had the copyright thing on though? Galactus thicker than a Snicker. Back in Black is Pog, guys. AC/DC's Pog. Pog champ. AC/DC. Bro, look at that battle bus, man. It's a little bit, looks a little beaten up. Where's that smoke coming from?
Joy, he's all yours.
Nom 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 nom.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there.
It would appear.
If it works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
Oh yeah, that's what I was saying. Star Wars Episode 6, man. Reminded me a lot of the Death Star. And this is like when they're blowing up the Death Star, but instead of shooting like two little missiles into it or whatever it was, you shoot a billion battle buses into it.
No, this is not possible.
Wow.
You did it. Thank you, bus driver.
Look at that infamous crack in the universe or in the matrix or whatever you want to call this thing. Classic Fortnite crack, man. Dragon Ball Z and said to be continued. Oh yeah, we're about to see that, right? You don't like Fortnite, Bear? Sorry to hear that. I think Fortnite's still pretty fun, man. So this is outside of the Matrix, right? This is supposed to be real life. Connecting. To be continued. In season 5. Starts in 7 hours. I don't know what the countdown's at now, though. That's definitely an IGN thing. You think Galactus got TP'd in real life? Man, I don't know about you guys, but I thought that was awesome. Definitely, I'd say that's got to be one of the best events that they've done. Like, the fact that you get to fly in a battle bus, shoot in a battle bus, it brings a whole new meaning to what a battle bus is. Galactus was massive, felt really, really cool. I don't know why, dude, but there's something about how they do these events. I just get chills, man. It's really, really cool. Obviously, like, if you were there, everyone, it still blows my mind. Think about this. There's like no other games that are doing something this massive that all over the place, people, like, at least in the US, right? I don't know if it was all over the world at the same time this time, but literally millions of people, if you're logged on to Fortnite, you can watch this and experience this at the same time. That always blows my mind. Dude, I thought it was great. I'd give it like a, I'm trying to think. Their servers crashed in Texas. Oh, big yikes, man. Big yikes for your servers. Trying to think, man. I'd give this like, got to give it like a 9.5 out of 10. If I had experienced it, I might have given it a 10. But just watching the video seemed really great. Big thick poggers. Are we playing duos? No, I mentioned earlier that I'm going to play Minecraft Bear Hunter. I don't even know you, Bear Hunter. How did you... Where do you come from? Where do you come from? I don't even think you said whether or not the David I was talking about is the David that you know. Anyway, YouTube, let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of this live event. And make sure, again, that you subscribe, like, comment, like I already asked you to. And we will see ya when we see ya. Peace.